Remember, there are some who turn to the clubs and the pubs when they are sad. And there are others who turn to prayer and patience when they are sad or when they've lost something. The same loss has led two different people to two different things, depending on their belief and how strong they are in their connection with Allah. Which one are you? Are you the one who becomes depressed? Are you the one who becomes a person who questions Allah and who turns away from Allah just because He has tested you? If that's the case, my beloved brother and sister, here we are today reminding you not to do that. Allah is merciful. Allah knows what He is doing. Perhaps in your negativity, there will be so much positivity. Just give it time. Just be steadfast. Continue in your patience. To say the least, when you see the reward of that patience on the Day of Judgment, like I said, the accounts are taken. Allah does not wrong anyone. He will reward you for the patience that you endured, even if it was a lifetime. Some of us have seen struggle from a young age, and we continue to struggle. Don't worry. Allah knows about it. Allah is watching. Even if your matters were not resolved on earth, when you see how they will be resolved in the hereafter, you will appreciate every droplet of patience that you endured. That's Allah. This is the accounts that Allah delivers on the Day of Judgment. He has promised this. And it's important for us to seek forgiveness from sins we may have forgotten that we've committed because of time. Sometimes we've led a life filled with sin. We forgot Allah for many years. And one day we turn to Allah. And yes, when we engage in tawbah, we have been taught, At-ta'ibu min al-dhanbi kamalla dhanbalah. The one who repents from sin and changes his or her life is equivalent to the one who's not sinned before. If entering the fold of Islam wipes out your bad deeds, then you need to know that as a Muslim, if you were to engage in tawbah, it would do the same for you. It would also wipe out your bad deeds. You are already in the fold of Islam. Don't lose hope. Seek the forgiveness of Allah on a daily basis. Oh Allah, forgive me for that which I have done, that which I know and I remember, and that which I don't even remember. Oh Allah, the day I meet with you, don't embarrass me by bringing up my sins that I have sought forgiveness regarding, but wipe them out in a way that you convert them into good deeds on the scales.